Who invented the dub? So I was trying to figure it out, and it came to me. It was probably some little child who had allergies, who kept sneezing. Okay? But when he sneezed, the little boogers came out of his nose. So when he kept sneezing, he would reach up to grab tissue from his parents, like so. Oh, give me some tissue! Just like that, and now you know where dubbing came from. That is a retro lesson for today. Thank you very much.